I just got this in the mail. This is the Art of Play mystery deck. We're gonna see if we got a rare deck or a common deck, but let's open it up and see what's inside. Ooh, and I opened up the Vertigo deck. This looks pretty dope. I heard about the artwork on this. I'm really excited. Let's crack it open and see how it looks. Two cards to say Alfred Hitchcock. The Ace of Spades looks dope. The court cards are like credit scenes. The diamonds look weird. And we have some more Vertigo cards. Overall, I like it.